routine. It's what we all try and do every single day, but it's a new application. We're going to be reviewing it in today's video and giving you our first opinions, as this application is fairly new to the market. So let's go into today's video. So routine has been around for a little bit of time now. I think even less than a year, maybe a year, around that sort of benchmark. And it already has a Mac, iOS, and Windows application. And it is beautifully designed. It's a sort of new application to some extent. It's this new realm of productivity applications called daily planners. And it's something we've seen quite a lot recently, with apps like Motion, Sensama, and AkiFlow growing quite well in the market, as task managers lose potential and being able to collectively plan your day ahead. Now, Routine is actually a Y Combinator startup, so it did go through that process, which is something that a lot of other companies have gone through. So let's look at major features. I think the first feature that stands out inside of this application is the capture abilities. You have something called a console in this application, where, for example, if you're on the Mac version, you can bring the console up with a keyboard shortcut, and it stands on the screen really nicely, allowing you to capture anything from an idea or thought, even to a task that you may even want to recur. The capture abilities is something that I definitely think looks really nice inside of the console, inside of Routine, and it's definitely something that works well alongside of the events that you can see on side of the console as well. Now, essentially, once you're inside of Routine, the application, you can see a schedule of plan for today, but you can also go to your calendar and plan out the week ahead. This is some fairly recent updates in their calendar management, but definitely looks really nice. I think they've got a nice strike between the balance of managing and time blocking with tasks inside of this look. You can even block a bit of focus time out, so you're making sure you are focused on actionable work ahead. Now, inside this application, they weirdly have a Notion-like ability called Pages, a way to create pages that may, for example, be lists and that you might want to add to in the future. A good example of this that they covered on their YouTube channel is a movies list. For example, being able to add a movies list through capture on the console is actually quite easy and looks really nice. Reminds me very much to what Mem Spotlight are doing. So some personal favorite features inside of this, after playing around with it, one of my things that I quite like is the meetings experience. When you have an event that you connect with your Google Calendar, you can actually take notes inside of a meeting, which is really nice. And it's very much like Magical, which is an application that's coming out very soon that focuses on this market. As I said, one of the console features was really nice. Being able to see events and tasks, but also plan them in, was a really nice functionality in the console. One of my favorite features is the smart natural language input that allows you to create tasks inside of your console. This is just a nice addition. I loved it inside of Todoist, and I think they've done a good job of this. So let's take a look at the score and summary. This application is new to the market, and there's loads of them. The noise is incredible, but I think they've done a good job of building the application and providing a unique selling point with the console. I think they've also done a good job of managing the calendar and focusing more on time blocking, which is a really effective productivity technique. I'd probably give this app a B+. The only thing that I'd say that I struggled with was the fact that there's quite a lot to learn inside this application in where to go for relevant things. Feels like there's too many tabs to such a simple, beautifully designed application, but at the same time, it does a good job, and I think its console is definitely the standout feature for me. Anyway, folks, let me know whether you've tried Routine. It'd be great to hear in the description below, and I look forward to you guys coming back on the channel very soon. Anyway, folks, I'll see you soon. Cheerio.